Hi friends, example 1.8. Verify the property A transpose the whole inverse equal to A inverse the whole transpose with A equal to 2, 9, 1, 7. So first LHS, LHS equal to A transpose the whole inverse. So first A transpose. What is A transpose? A transpose means row column amathunum, column row amathunum. So in the column the row amathum 2, 1, 9, 7. This is A transpose. A transpose ku inverse kandupidikkanum. A transpose ku inverse kandupidikkanumna first A transpose udaya determinant value. So determinant of A transpose equal to determinant of 2, 1, 9, 7 equal to 14 minus 9 equal to 5. 14 minus 9 is equal to 5, not equal to 0, therefore inverse exists. Now adjoint of A transpose. What is adjoint of A transpose? Adjoint of A transpose. One 2 by 2 matrix, adhanaala indha numbers rendu eda irutha maathi podrom 7, 2, minus 1, minus 9. This is adjoint of A transpose. What is A transpose the whole inverse? A transpose the whole inverse equal to 1 by determinant of A. Determinant of A transpose into adjoint of A transpose equal to 1 by 5 into adjoint of A transpose. 7 minus 1 minus 9, 2. Equation number 1. So LHS is over. LHS over. Now RHS. What is RHS? A inverse the whole transpose. So A inverse the whole transpose. Determinant of A number. So determinant of A. Determinant of A is equal to determinant of 2, 9, 1, 7. 2, 9, 1, 7. So what is the value? 14 minus 9 equal to 5. Not equal to 0, inverse exists. Ipo adjoint of A. Adjoint of A. What is adjoint of A? Adjoint is equal to in the render theo, edutha maathi poduvom. Apo 7, 2, minus 9, minus 1. In the render edutha maathi podurukom, idhukku sign maathi podurukom. Ipo idhu adjoint of A. So A inverse equal to. A inverse equal to 1 by determinant of A, 1 by 5 into adjoint of A, 7 minus 9 minus 1, 2. Ippon namakku A inverse kadachu. So A inverse the whole transpose. So A inverse the whole transpose. A inverse the whole transpose is equal to 1 by 5 into kaalatha rova mathuga 7 minus 1 minus 9, 2. Equation number 2. Inga paarga, A transpose the whole inverse. 1 by 5 into 7 minus 1 minus 9, 2. A inverse the whole transpose. 1 by 5 into 7 minus 1 minus 9, 2. Therefore, the property verified. So, from 192, A transpose the whole inverse equal to A inverse the whole transpose. Property A transpose the whole inverse equal to A inverse the whole transpose is verified. Example 1.8. So Mercury Maths channel subscribe pannunga, bell button amukunga, all pannunga, ungal ella exercise um ella example sums um ungalku video avum serum. Wish you all the best. Thank you.